students and staff.
There's an intruder in the building.
Students at Hancock Place Middle School demonstrate how they'll react if there's an active killer in their school.
If anything dangerous happens, I know exactly what to do.
We will actually simulate gunshots in the classroom.
This is one of the first districts in the area to prepare both educators and students ages pre-K through 12.
We would be remiss if we didn't include students.
We make each program different. It's all age appropriate.
When we reached out and told parents we were going to do this, not one person in our community had any complaints.
Barricading the door is just part of the education.
We're prepared and we know what to do.
A company called Tier 1 Tactical Solutions, made up of police officers, shares this video showing students also learning first aid skills. Districts across the St. Louis area are also preparing school campuses. At Lindbergh High School, kids now go outside to other buildings for classes, making the campus an easy target for active shooters.
All the research shows that students can't learn unless they feel safe.
So voters recently approved a proposal to connect all the buildings.
Have a single point of entry, which is the gold standard when it comes to school safety.
It will take a few years to complete. Until then, temporary fencing has been installed. At Parkway Schools, a security team works round the clock.
When a tip comes in at midnight, 1 or 2 in the morning, they're there. They act on it.
The district is adding vestibules. Visitors have to be buzzed into schools. Once inside, they hand over their driver's license, which is put in a computer and checked to see if the person is a sex offender. And yes, they found some. In the classroom, window covers are in place and doors now lock from the inside. Building windows are coated with a plastic that prevents a gunman from firing one shot and quickly entering. This video shows the coated glass does not fall to pieces.
Every second is crucial. And if we can slow a perpetrator down by even just a few seconds, the research is showing us that that will save lives.
While many districts are adding vestibules to schools, they are not foolproof. As we saw at Francis Howell, it didn't stop a car. Districts may want to go a step farther and add ballards that you see at stores and businesses. One of the best tools in fighting violence? Awareness. Everyone in the school paying attention to each other and speaking out if something seems off. Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.